Hello and welcome back. As promised, there's no point making videos on vintage drills if you don't actually drill some shit. Let's have a go. Number one. Does anybody time in that? I think it was about 5 seconds. Black and Decker drill number two. Try to contain your excitement. I am. Oh, that's better. Oh, that's badass. That's the best one so far. I'll just compare it to an old wolf drill I've got. Hold on a minute. And last, but by no means least, a proper drill, 240 volt. A man's drill, not a namby-pamby one tenner. The real deal. The big bad wolf. This is how we do it. There you go, the big bad wolf, done it again. I'll just lay them all on the floor so you can have a look at them, because chances are you'll never see a collection like this ever again, unless I make another video, which I probably won't. This is the vintage drill collection all together, and I've also included the vintage disc sander, which is the same vintage. Chances are you'll never see all these together again. How about that? Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for viewing. And come again. And that's my feet.